got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business. Shit about
business. All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.
Yo, what up? It's Us Doc
and Holly.
And we back again with another video. Today we got
Bad Bunny featuring Drake Mia.
Official video, man. Link in the description box
down below.
Gang shit, none of that lame shit. Shout out to the gang for requesting this one, man. We love y'all. Let's get into it. Wait, before we get into it though, Drake and Bad Bunny. How you
come
feeling?
Come on, I'm just shocked right now. Okay. I know that it can happen, but it's just like, didn't know that it was gonna happen.
Right,
you know?
And it's soon. It's like, it is coming though. It was coming, you hear me? Cause I saw the picture of Drake and Bad Bunny, like, I think that was like 6 months ago or some shit.
Okay. Okay. So if you've seen like, that, then it's like, yeah, it's definitely in the works.
It's in the works. It gotta be. Cause Bad Bunny is like one of the top artists, you hear me? And Drake is one of the top artists.
So yeah.
It gotta happen.
And then, this little thumbnail right here looking lit. You hear me? It's all the ladies.
You hear me? Let's get into it. Hit the like button and
smash the subscribe button right now.
You hear me?
Oh, he tried to hit a little swag right there.
Hold up.
Okay.
Drake came with the Spanish lyrics right there.
Now I gotta learn this shit. Now I gotta learn it. I gotta learn the whole thing now.
Hey, he sound good though.
Yeah, it sounds so natural.
Singing in Spanish, damn.
But we also can't forget, you know my boy Drake always gotta come through and swipe somebody swag real quick. Yeah. You feel me?
It's crazy how fluent he sounds.
Right, that's what I said. It sounds so natural. Like this is what he do.
Damn, Drake coming through. Hold okay, up, Drake. Hold on. Bad Bunny, don't be letting him. I know Bad Bunny gonna outshine on this. You got to come on, come on, man. Hey, Bad Bunny sound.
I was just gonna say, what is it about his voice? It got this like something on it that's like Mia. It's like it's strong, you know. It's like,
yeah, that it's like the baritone in his voice is like perfect, and then it's high pitches in his voice at the same time too.
And that's what give him his style.
Yeah. Dang, I don't know, Bad Bunny.
It's crazy how like we don't know, like we don't understand the language, but we can still like see the talent, you know?
Yeah. Hey. Bad Bunny sound good as hell on here. It's like, I feel like Bad Bunny probably taught Drake his lyrics or some shit.
Nah,
you gotta sing it like this, bro. Do it like this.
You think?
Unless Drake just fluent with it because it sound good like Bad Bunny. It's like, you know what I'm saying?
I definitely, but you never know. I don't underestimate nobody. But
yeah.
Drake probably does know other languages. It's a possibility.
It
I'm not saying
is,
that.
Yeah.
But he probably, you know, Drake not gonna come with like nothing less than great, so he probably, you know, he could have asked some, not to say help, but you know, somebody in Spanish that just really helped him put everything together, you know,
articulate it, because like the roles and all of that shit is on point too.
You said the roles.
Dang, but this track is super lit. The video of it is already lit. It's like a dope ass party, you hear?
Yeah, it's so smooth. Like,
and it's like, you just need your mama Mia.
You feel me? Hey, Bad Bunny, morning. Let me borrow that jumpsuit. You feel me? Okay. That bitch smacking. You feel me?
Hey, Bad Buddy, stay dripping. Like, come through swagging on them.
Don't need. And look at the glasses. I gotta get some of those. Look. Unexpected, y'all.
Yeah,
it's like it was so unexpected, and I didn't imagine it to be such a smooth track either.
Yeah, it is real smooth. You can just dance to it, ride to it.
Mia. But you know what, I started thinking about, not to get outside from the video, but back to like the Spanish thing with Drake. It's like, what if he's not fluent in Spanish? So it's like, when they was like, but I guess that's just for the video shoot though.
Yeah, true.
Cause I'm thinking like, damn, they hanging out playing cards and shit. He don't know what they saying. I'm like, maybe they got a translator. That's too. What I was gonna say. Maybe they both had a translator, but I'm like, it's a video. I be getting too much into it for real.
Hey, but dang, that is so dope. I wonder how the collab came about. Like, who hit up who first, or like, you know. If they both see each other like at a show or something, was like, oh yeah, I see you doing your thing, homie.
Or I wonder if it's like a goat energy, like,
ooh,
we already the goat, so you know.
Yeah, it's like telekinesis. You feel me?
Right. There, it's like it's already in the works. Once y'all see each other, or if you just automatically the goat, you know. I don't know. But maybe not, cause Wayne did not have my goofy the goat.
Hey, but this video was lit, man. It looked like they had a lot of fun shooting it. And I wonder where they shot it at. Because it's like, Bad Bunny be picking the perfect spots to shoot his video, I feel like. Every video is a different vibe.
Yep. I like how the video was diverse, too, as far as, like, the ladies. It was, like, all different ladies in there. Yeah, and, like, it just was. Different people
Cultures,
all around.
All everything. So, let us know how y'all feel about it, man. Link to this video in the description box.
Down below.
Gang shit, none of that lame shit. It's Holly and S. Dot. Follow us on social media.
Holly X S. Dot.
And don't forget to subscribe to this channel before you leave the
right
video.
Right now. I'm tweaking and geeking, I don't give a fuck. I'm tweaking and geeking, I don't give a fuck. I'm tweaking and geeking, I don't give a fuck. I double my cup, extend on my blood.